together with the truth of his brother Itachi, he sought out a new path for himself. And then...
Now that's a sight for sore eyes.
I knew it was you, Sasuke!
Cutting.
I thought I sensed your chakra, so I busted out of jail to come and check. How dare you betray me like that? Why, Sasuke?
Once he took you hostage, you became a burden.
I'm never gonna forgive you for what you've done!
Sorry.
You think sorry is gonna cut it after everything you've put me through? You good for nothing!
I see you're as weak as always when it comes to Sasuke, Karin.
Judging from the color of her hair, she must be from the Uzumaki clan. Sure brings back memories. My wife was from that same clan.
Much as I enjoy hearing my brother reminiscing, save it for later.
Yes, you're right. We must get to the battlefield as soon as possible.
No, there's something we need to do first. We can head to the battlefield. However, I'm doubtful as to whether we should be taking this lot along with us.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you're going to get under our feet, you should just stay away.
That's how you see us, is it?
Not you, Orochimaru. You're fine. But the others...
Then why don't you put them to the test?
I intend to.
Very well. I'm in too. It will do me good to move my limbs a bit before the battle. Sarutobi, join us. Let's all fight together. It's been too long.
Understood.
Then it's decided. Sasuke, Jugo, and Suigetsu. Show them what you can do.
What? Why me?
Karin's a healer. You men are the combat specialists, aren't you? And where is this test to take place? Surely not here.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll go to the place Hashirama and I used to use for training.
Ah, yes. We shouldn't be disturbed here. Good.
So, the three of us have decided to test your strength as fighters. If you fail to impress us...
Save the explanations. Let's just do this.
Hey, stop taunting them!
Suits me. We don't have much time. Oh, Impressive. He's covering himself perfectly. This should be fun.
Let's go.
Aw, crap. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Time to inspect.
Guess I'll have to get serious here.
Here I come. It's over!
What's the matter, Lord Hashirama?
I just never thought I'd get another chance to fight together with you two. I can't help but smile.
I really never change. Although I must admit, my heart's pounding in my chest.
I bet it is.
The other two aren't regular ninja either.
If we had more time, I'd love to spar with each of them individually.
No. No way.
They make a lot of noise, but this is the true extent of their powers.
I don't know. I get the impression that we haven't seen what they can really do yet. It should be interesting to see how they rebound from that.
Come on!
All right!
Take over for me.
Leave it to me.
I'll go.
It's over!
Leave it to me. If we end up passing this, that means we have to fight in the war too, right?
So if we go easy on them and end up losing... I swear I won't go easy on them.
Take it! Okay!
Take over for me.
You're my... Got it! Come on, sonny!
Should I do it?
I'm ready to go!
Awaken. You aren't supposed to go to sleep yet. Choose your own path and walk again.
Thank you.
least you have the stubbornness, Ashinori.
What you've got. Power of the Senju planet.
This seems kind of scary.
The atmosphere is vibrating. This is
Wooden Dragon Jutsu.
Yeah, it's over!
Try taking that. Control style. Blade control. Right here. You take that. Take this. Take this.
Racing out!
Wooden Dragon Jutsu!
For this long. They're quite powerful.
What are you playing around for? Water style! Water shockwave!
Sugetsu! I knew it'd be me! I won't be able to hold on forever!
Got it!
Not bad.
Wood style, wood expulsion jutsu.
Now, what will it be? Yes, that will do.
So, how do we do?
I imagine Madara will be surprised to see such powerful ninja arrive.
In other words,
I suppose this means you passed.
Yes. I admit that you're stronger than I imagined.
Whoa!
Now then, the other group is waiting. Back to the village!
Aha! Sasuke!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
How did they do?
Oh yes, excellent. We'll all be heading straight to the battlefield. Hokage! It's time at last. As we stand atop the mountainside images that have long watched over the Hidden Leaf, let the sight of the village be imprinted in our minds as we charge into battle to defend it.
I'll be able to see my son at last, Naruto. I haven't been able to be much of a father to you, so I'm going to try to make it up to you now. I'm bringing a big present with me.
I haven't fought a war in a long time. I'd better keep my wits about me.
Madara, I'm going to defeat you once and for all.
I know it's inappropriate, but I can't deny that I'm excited about seeing my old friend again. There's always fighting in this world. But this is going to be the last war. To battle! Do you remember what we talked about here when we were kids?
Yes. Although at the time, I really thought you were joking.
How cold. I'm not the kind of man who makes a joke about something like that.
You really were a strange one, though. What was it now? A school for the children? A safe village for your brothers? I remember thinking that you had some pretty grand plans for a little kid.
Oh?
But they weren't bad dreams. They were the same as mine. Which is why I am here with you today.
Yes.
The Hidden Leaf Village. This village has become precious to me, and I must protect it.
So, have you thought about my Hokage idea some more?
What? You are being serious about that? I thought you were just pulling my leg.
What? No, I was being deadly serious. You would be perfect for the position. You'll be the leader of the village and guide everyone forward. And we'll carve a model of your face in the cliff here as an emblem of the village.
Hey, I never agreed to that. It's not my style.
It's not up to you. The more embarrassed you are, the better.
You're just trying to torture me here, aren't you? Very smart. It is a fine outfit.
Well, it was supposed to be yours. I still think you'd make a better Hokage than I will.
Well, it was a democratic decision. The villagers chose you. You are the Hokage.
Madara.
This stone. This stone has been passed down through generations of the Uchiha clan. It can be deciphered only by those with special eye abilities. This is as much as I can read so far. Seeking stability, there was a god who split into two halves, light and dark. Bringing the two halves together again grants the user the power of all creation. In other words, bringing two opposing forces together as one will lead to true happiness. But you can take it another way, too.
Huh?
Never mind. There is no point in talking to you about it now.
What do you mean?
Hashirama, I am leaving the village. We are history.
Huh? Why?
I do not have any allies here. No one looks up to me.
But I can't do this without you. I need you as my right-hand man, as a brother. The people will soon come to see you for what you are. And when they do, you can be the second Hokage.
I should think Tobirama will be your successor. If that happens, my clan will be doomed. I have tried to warn the other Uchiha of the danger and get them to leave the village. Save your breath. I am leaving. I have found another way.
Wait, they're just misunderstanding you.
Let us just say it comes down to how you perceive reality. Anyway, enough with the groveling. It is far healthier to see this world as a playground.
Hey, are you listening to me?
You are the only one who can stand up to me.
Mother!
Until I reach the path to my true dream.
Ugh!
I shall enjoy fighting with you.
What is your true dream? Why wouldn't you explain it to me?
Lord Hokage!
What is it?
It's Madara Uchiha! He's coming!
What? Really? He's come back?
He's attacking the village! He wiped out the vanguard unit. We sent a second and third, but we've had reports of heavy casualties. We're working on evacuating the villagers. We just can't stop Madara's advance. What are we going to do? Hokage!
What's the meaning of this? Why would... Madara, we built this place together, you and me. Why would you? It doesn't make sense. I can't understand you anymore. I can't... understand.
Ambitions and machinations swirled in the dark night. Had the emotions of yesterday already run dry? was despair the only thing that awaited? With unspeakable pain in his heart, Hashirama Senju challenged his friend. Believing that in this deep abyss, there was one last sliver of hope.
I knew it. But I didn't want to believe it. I wanted to be wrong. I mean, back then, you were a hero.
It was during the Third Great Ninja War. An age when men and women, young and old, anyone who was known as ninja, flew headlong into battle. They drew blood, shed their bonds, stole things, and lost their own. This cycle of hatred spread like wildfire, endlessly. And in the center stood three fledgling youths. They too were ninja, embroiled in this terrible war, putting their lives on the line.
How are you always so late? Ninja have rules. You need to stick to the plan. A good ninja sticks to the rules and does everything by the book.
Rules, doing things by the book, that's all you ever talk about. Don't you have any compassion?
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. You can at least understand that, right?
Okay, okay, you two. Give it a rest. We're on the same team, remember?
Rin, you're too soft on Obito. Today's a very important day for us.
Yeah, that's true.
Huh? What's going on?
Phew. Let's talk about it on the way to our destination. As of today, Kakashi's become a Jonin, like me. We'll split into two units, led by Kakashi and myself, in order to give us the best chance of success. We're suffering from the biggest lack of manpower that the Hidden Leaf Village has ever seen. Remember?
Actually, Obito, remember our talk about giving Kakashi a present? I already gave him a medkit, and Sensei's also...
I gave him a custom-made kunai knife. Just like the one I carry.
What about you, Obito?
Sorry, I forgot.
What?
Well, I wasn't expecting anything from you anyway. It probably would have just been a piece of junk. Useless crap like that would just be excess baggage.
Hey!
Oh, come on, don't start fighting!
Now, let me run through the mission. You're all aware that the Land of Earth has launched an invasion against the village hidden in the grass, right?
Yes, they're coming very fast. It's only a matter of time before they cross into the Land of Fire.
That's why we need to stop them as soon as possible. As such, our mission this time is to infiltrate enemy territory and destroy the Kanabi Bridge, which is part of their supply route.
So we're going to cut off the enemy's support network.
What about you, Sensei?
I'm going to tackle them head-on and act as a diversion for you. For today, Kakashi is your leader. We'll stick together until we hit the border, but after that, your unit's on its own.
Gotcha! Okay.
They noticed me, did they? Impressive.
Careful now, everyone. There's 20 of them, although there's a good chance they're using Shadow Clone Jutsu.
I'm going in. Cover me.
Not so fast, Kakashi. You should act as backup.
What about what you said before, Sensei? I'm the leader today. That means I call the shots, doesn't it? That's the rule.
Okay, everyone. Follow Kakashi's lead.
Okay.
Just defeat one at a time. That's all there is to it.
I don't like fighting kids. Even if we are at war, it doesn't feel right. The least I can do is make sure you don't suffer.
Chidori!
Be right there!
Tougher than you look.
Take care of the rest for me.
Now's the time to attack.
Take it from here.
You won't escape.
Couldn't be. The yellow flash of relief. No, there's no way.
I'm good to go.
You won't escape.
Finish them all off before reinforcements arrive. Got it.
You won't escape. Gotcha. You won't escape.
Sweetheart!
Got it! Get back!
These are no regular ninja. Maybe I need to rethink my ideas about child shinobi.
You won't
miss.
Shinobi!
They really do have a lot on their side. Kakashi's getting tired. Not surprising considering how many he's up against.
Think you're better than the stone ninja? Get off your high horse!
Now's the time to attack!
Please don't miss!
Good. No sign of any reinforcements. Kakashi's really worn out. Let's retreat for now and regroup.
I'm fine.
Fine my ass? That's what you get for ignoring Sensei and doing whatever you like.
That's some talk, coming from a ninja who is too scared to be of any help.
I wasn't scared. I was just, you know, I had a tummy ache. I'll be fine next time.
That's all that ever comes out of your mouth. Excuses.
Enough already, you two. You're going to have to work together from now on if you want to complete your missions. Right now, you're pulling in opposite directions. Yes, Kakashi, rules in the ninja code are important, but they aren't everything. It's like I taught you. Sometimes you've got to adapt to the situation you're in and bend the rules. And Obito, you still haven't truly prepared yourself to be a ninja. Your spirit is weak. That's why you feel scared when you actually face the enemy. I've got faith in you all, though. I know that you can complete this mission on your own. But if you cannot work together and function as a team, you're going to fail. Before I go, one more thing. The most important thing any ninja has to master is teamwork. Got it?
With heartbeats racing, without a clear vision of what was really right and wrong, trapped in a battle with no exit, the boys just kept moving forward, running as fast as they could.
Then? Okay, time to split up. Good luck, everyone. Disperse!
After parting with Minato, Kakashi's team headed straight for their target, Kanabi Bridge. Sometimes arguing, sometimes working together, moving ever forward. Finally, several days later, with their target in sight, the three took their final break. Moving into enemy territory had made them extremely tense. That was when it happened.
Rin!
She's coming with us.
Hey, what did you do to her?
Don't worry, she's just asleep. We'll be able to get a lot out of her.
Let her go!
No!
Come on, Kakashi, we gotta go after them! Hey, Kakashi! Kakashi?
The two of us need to carry on with the mission by ourselves.
What? Do you know what you're saying?
Yes.
But Rin! What about Rin?
We'll think about Rin later. They want to know what our plan is, so they won't kill her straight away. We should be more worried about them learning our tactics. To a ninja, his mission is everything. That's the ninja code.
The ninja code? There's something way more important than that stupid code! What about Rin? She's one of our comrades! She's helped us time and time again with her medical ninjutsu. She supported us the entire time! She's a priceless friend!
She did that because it was part of her mission.
Forget it. You and I just don't get along. There's no point in discussing it anymore.
You don't get it. You don't know what happens to people who break the code.
Sure, maybe in the ninja world, those who break the rules are scum. But you know what? Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. I'm going to help Rin.
She's trapped in a genjutsu. If you want to free her, you'll need to defeat us.
But there's no way you could do that.
Rin, I promise.
Must have taken a lot of courage to come here alone. Sometimes courage just isn't enough.
Know what I mean? Unfortunately, your life ends here.
Ninja art! Camouflage jutsu!
My arm's still shaking. Damn it. You're only afraid because you're weak, Obito. Get over it! Yeah.
Fire style! Fireball jutsu! Fire style! Fireball jutsu! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Fire style! Fireball!
I can see you!
Fire style! Fireball! Fire style! Fireball jutsu!
a little more green.
Think you're close, do you? To rescuing your friend?
Huh?
I knew it. You think like a kid, you act like a kid. You really think someone like me would fight seriously against a kid? Do you? Maybe you're not as useless as I thought you were.
Whoa.
Come on, quit playing games, Taisuke.
I will.
Camouflage Jutsu!
You can do it, Obito! I'm rooting for you!
Won't give up.
Die!
Kakashi? What are you doing here?
Well, I couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own, could I?
He's pretty tough for a kid. I think I better join you, Taisuke. Just in case.
I'll take the lead here. Back me up, Obito. Let's do this!
Obito, is Rin okay?
They use genjutsu on Rin. That's why...
You'll have to defeat us if you want to snap her out of it. Simple, right?
Yeah! Fire style! Fireball jutsu! Fire style!
Fire style! Rock breaker!
Ninja Heart! Camouflage jutsu!
There must be quite the manpower shortage in the Leaf Village. It must be crazy to send kids like you out to war.
Age doesn't matter. If you can fight, you fight. That's the ninja way of life. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess.
Everything you say pisses me off. You know that?
Because they're kids.
I just let my guard down for a second, that's all. Still, they're definitely more than your average kids.
Take a game. Let's go. Chidori!
Stupid kid.
I got this one.
Stupid kid. Stupid kid.
Leave it to me!
Old Brad is really tough.
Kakashi! I can handle it. Obito!
See ya.
Kakashi!
Damn it!
Kakashi, are you okay? Your eye...
I'm not dead yet. Just stay focused, Obito.
We can use this to our advantage. I'll finish both of them now.
I can never back up what I say. I always rely on everyone for help. But still, there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Your eyes!
Obito, you've awakened your Sharingan.
I'm going to save my friends!
Huh? Whoa, whoa, seriously?
Ready? Obito?
You bet!
That eye. I feel like I've... Whatever. I better stay sharp anyway, since he's strong enough to take out Taisuke.
I can predict what my opponents are going to do. Is this... the Sharingan's power?
You little brat! Don't get cocky! You won't be leaving here in one piece. I'm sick of looking at you, maggots! What's going on with this guy? He's nothing like he was before. You're right in the palm of my hand.
Okay, let's go! You're mine!
Leave it to me! Shit! Fire style! Fireball ready to go!
Kidori! No more running away.
I'm good to go.
No more running. No more running away. Fire style, Phoenix Fire Jutsu!
Got it!
Think again!
I'll take care of this.
You're right in the palm of my hand. Stay cool. Just kids. They're still green when it comes to battle. Sooner or later, they'll leave themselves wide open. And when they do, I'll pounce.
Thank you. Whoa. Okay, let's get it.
Release!
Kakashi, Obito!
We're here to save you, Rin. You're safe now.
You rescued the hostage and let your guard down.
Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats?
Earth-style rock breaker!
This is bad! Run to the exit! Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi?
Obito!
No! Don't bother. It's no use, Kakashi. I think I'm done for.
Obito!
No! But why? Obito!
Damn it! Why? If I had listened to you when you first said we should go after Rin, then this would never have happened. Some leader, some Jonin I am.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I never gave you a gift to congratulate you on becoming a Jonin, Kakashi. I've been trying to come up with something good. And just now, I got an idea. Don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan.
I don't care what people back home say. You are a great Jonin. I truly believe that. Take this, please. I'm going to die now, but I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds. Kakashi, hurry and take Rin, and go. More reinforcements are coming.
But, Obito!
Just go! Rin!
Earth style! Earthquake slam!
Rin, grab onto me, quick!
Kakashi, protect Rin.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it!
Let's go!
Am I dead? Wait.
Looks like you're awake.
Sensei, why?
This kunai is a marker for my transportation technique.
What about the enemies?
I took care of them.
What about Rin? Where's Rin?
I'm sorry I didn't make it in time, Kakashi. Rin told me everything.
The Third Great Ninja War. This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanabi Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one is carved on a tombstone, while the other is known far and wide as Kakashi of the Sharingan. However, with the passage of time, even tales of heroism can unfold into cold, heartless reality. The fighting, the pain, the hatred. It goes on and on, forever.
Thank you.